It expresses imagination and desire in their two highest forms, and these are the dynamic factors lying behind all creation. G. It is the organ of idealism, therefore, and, curiously enough, it is closely related to the sixth ray, just as the head center is essentially related to the first ray. The sixth is peculiarly linked to the third ray and the third aspect of divinity, as well as to the second ray and the second aspect. It fuses, anchors and expresses. This is a fact which I have not hitherto emphasized in my other writings. The ajna center is the point in the head where the dualistic nature of manifestation in the three worlds is symbolized. It fuses the creative energies of the throat and the sublimated energies of desire or the true love of the heart. And left of Thank you. can be positively directly traced to the controller's receptor, to their balance of data entropy affecting their distribution, and to the effect which they produce upon the entire ductless glandular system. By this means, every area of the body is properly supplied with the needed forces and is thus kept in perfect condition. Coming midway between the centers and the corresponding endocrine glands, Thank you.